the danger in our sport, I cannot sugarcoat it. We are the worst, most dangerous sport. There is no way out of it. Last year we had 24 deaths in base jumping, which out of 23 were with wingsuits. And every time someone dies, like, it really hurts the family, the friends, the community. Like, our community is so small, so every time there's a death or an accident, one way or another, it's, you feel it, it hits you. And this year we've done everything in our power, from the qualification process to the track to the everything, that we want to make sure that we would avoid serious injuries or worst case scenarios, even deaths.
It's probably okay if you fly high, okay? If you fly low, remember the wind is blowing you into the cliff.
We can't fool ourselves. We understand what we do is very dangerous.
Don't get close. If you decide to do a jump, this is not a proximity flight. This is a flight to look at the area.
There's gonna be some learning to do. Like, I mean, that's as horrible as it sounds. Like, we don't know everything yet. Like, my history is, I used to be a jumper, so I understand it a little bit. But as we create these new courses and rules, we'll have to do it with the athletes. So we wanna say that we are, you know, our courses and events are made by the athletes for the athletes. So they have a big voice for the future and the direction where they want to go to.
Whatever. Whatever. Be safe.
Safely.
Yeah, how about safely? Yeah. Whatever safe is, but be high.
We were never made to fly. That's why it's risky. If we made to fly, we'd have wings. We don't have wings, we have wingsuits. And then when we go from our normal element of being on the ground and going in the air, it's risky.
There's been a lot of accidents in the last 18 months of wingsuit terrain flying, and I've decided to have an exit strategy from that.
If you do it long enough, you are gonna get hurt, so hopefully those moments of flight are important for you. You don't do something because it's risky, you do something despite of it. And I think that's the main point. Like, a lot of the people, a lot of the spectators, they don't understand, like, how can anyone risk their life, how they can jump. But I just wish that a lot of people would find something so important in their life that they would be willing to die for it, because our athletes do.